reason why WWE is the hottest ticket in all of Atlantic City right now. That's perfectly placed in how you land the big strike. How about we touch on McIntyre a bit? He comes into this sort of thriller with high expectations. What does he need to do to emerge victorious?
There is nothing like a bunch of WWE talent slugging it out, and only one of them can be the victor.
It's important for him to keep a low profile early on here, so he has the energy he needs when it's time to make it down the home stretch. There's the suplex. He's inflicting some serious pain here. That strike hit the spot. There's no way he could have avoided that blow. Now there's the reversal. Using the forearm and the European uppercut. Punishing blow. Gotta wonder how this is gonna end, Byron. Whatever happens, it's not gonna be good. I can tell you that. A wild overhead punch wreaking havoc in here. Oh, I think this man means business. Surprise him with a chop. Hey, he's starting to shake a bit here. Maybe matters worse, she's got not one, but three guys looking to destroy him here tonight.
I know it's early, but he has to do everything in his power not to let this get out of hand.
And he lands a nice counter. And Byron, this takes a ton of strength to pull off, am I right?
Oh, you are definitely right, Michael. But you also have to remember how much energy it drains to pull off.
No reverses it. This is what makes him one of the best in the business. This could be it.
You have to think that's it. You have to like his chances here.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. He's simply reminding him that he's here. Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet. He's making a statement here with this attack. Reverses it. Hey, not in an ideal spot right now.
You can't help but wonder if you can turn things around here in this four-way match.
I'm really disappointed in what we're seeing from him here tonight.
Heading in,
he's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Already. That's like watching someone being manhandled. What force? It's sickening fun. Nobody home for that one.
No kidding. Lights on.
He's on his heels. He'll need to find a way to create some space if he wants to win this fatal four-way match.
He's incredibly proud of what he's been able to accomplish in his career, and rightfully so. But if he wants to pull away here, he's going to have to mount a sustained offense soon.
When this guy's on, look out. Oh, he's able to reverse it.